So guys, lumabas ako, bumili ako ng 7-Eleven tubig at saka chichirya. Ganito katahimik dito sa Tsukiji. Hindi pala Tsukiji ang basa, Tsukiji. Sobrang tahimik. Eh, mga bike nila dito lang sa labas park. Halos wala kang makikita talagang tao sa labas. This is the park. Dito kami sa Tsukiji area. May tao doon, lalaki. Babasa lang siya. I don't know why he's there. But ito na yung pinaka-ano namin, pinaka-street. And nag-bike. So quiet in here. So very quiet. Look at this. And ito rin yung hotel ko. Doon yung main street. Pero dito sa area na to, since it's very quiet. So, ito yung sarap pa ng in the hood yung hotel namin, yung Airbnb namin. Tapos pakita ko nang, no, ito yung parking nila dito, automated to. Ayan yung parking. Tapos per hour. Ayan, automatic lahat yan. Galing, no? Iiwanan mo dyan. Tapos may, you know, may magdalak. Bayada mo. Honestly, tsaka yung culture talaga, it's different. Different here. You would love it. Dali ah. Yung kaya ng code. Yan. Yeah. Tapos na-open na yung door. Automatic lahat. Sending area. Elevator. Actually guys, parang wala pa akong bansa na puntahan na ano na talagang hindi ako na-impress eh. Actually, Vietnam, Malaysia, their your train station nila better. Vietnam, ang ganda rin. Lalo na dito sa Japan. The best ng klase. And here's again our Airbnb. It's a view. So quiet. It's so quiet. And my luck. And home. Kailangan yung chinelas iwanan dito.